If you love me, Tilly Tilly, I will love you.
There! You see? I told you, it's no one of any importance.
We'll see about that. Miss. You are requested and required to present yourself to your king.
I forbid you to do this.
And I forbid you to forbid her. Who are you to stop an officer of the king? Are you an empress? A saint? A deity?
I am her mother.
You have never been. And you never will be my mother.
Come now, miss.
Just remember who you are, you wretch.
Would who she was, who she really was, be enough? There was no magic to help her this time. This is perhaps the greatest risk that any of us will take, to be seen as we truly are.